Higher English Term 3, Lesson 14, the last chapter, rain in summer, question 12. When is the rain beautiful?
The rain is beautiful in summer.
How does the rain fall on the roof? What is the comfort to?
The rain clatters around the roofs like the trump of hoops.
How does the rain come out of the spout?
The rain gushes out of the spout.
This tree, what happened when the rain pour and pour?
When the rain pour and pour, there is a muddy tide and the rain water flows down the gutter like a river.
Thanks. The falling of the rain is compared to the two things in the poem. What are they?
Clatters along the roof, tramping of hoofs.
Break. Pick out the word from the poem which describes the sound and movement of rain.
Clatters, tramp, gushes, struggles, overflowing, pours, spill.
Write down all the remaining words from the poem.
Rain, lawn, heat, street, roofs, hoofs, out, spout, pours, rose, white, tide, pan, lawn. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.